Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the LaSalle Explorers and the Villanova Wildcats. Let's take a look at two players who everyone is going to be watching once the game gets underway. And of course, Bill, our starting five.
I really like that matchup at the point guard position, guys. Part of the responsibility is to be the coach on the floor who will play well enough to lead your team to victory.
And just before things get underway, let's look at what each of these teams is going to be paying extra attention to. And after all that anticipation, we're underway. Beattie handles the feed. Shots up. Off the mark. What a rebound. The Wildcats running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
In the post. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
Oh, physical play.
He shoots from the right of the circle. Shots off. Carter receives the ball. Fires. No.
Look to outlet.
Gillespie handles the pass. Carter receives the pass. Jump shot. It's almost like there's a lid on the basket. They're having a tough time with these rims.
They can't get anything to drop. These guys have hit rock bottom. Their confidence at the moment couldn't be any lower.
Cross court. He shoots from the corner. He missed it. And we'll head back down to the other end. How about this one, coach?
Fill in the lane and providing the lift.
He'll throw it in from the side. On the wing. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in, thanks for joining us tonight. Gus Johnson here alongside Bill Rafter. On the left side. Uncharacteristic mistake there by the senior. On the left side. This guy is a real talent, a great passer and scorer.
You know, this guy can move the basketball and create his own opportunities. Really a tough guard, Gus.
Inside. Turnover, he'll want that one back. Here they go in transition.
Put a little English on it.
Baseline. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Pushes it. And he lays it up and in. Dump it inside. Turns it over. Right way. Well, coach, is a timeout forthcoming?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there, Gus. They're really out of sync.
In the post. Fires. Off the mark. Snatches the rebound. the left side. First personal foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Here's another solid junior build.
By the time you're a junior, you know what your coach expects from you. It's about leading by example and guiding the younger players on the team.
Opportunity now for an easy one. He gets it to go. Gets two at the charity stripe. And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. On the left side. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Pulls down the rebound. Out on the left wing. He fires away. No.
Look for the outlet.
They work the perimeter. Now we've got a turtle. Out on the right wing. Ah, he got it up and in. In the post, fires, shots off.
He owns the window.
On the wing.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Tup it inside. Jump shot. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
The Wildcats are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace, a pace that suits their strengths as a team.
He missed it. Got it in the low block. Fires.
How about this kid, huh?
In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Out on the left wing. He rejects it. Off the mark. Pulls down the rebound. On the left side. Shots off.
I own it.
Out on the wing. Jump shot. The senior. on the right side. Turnover by the senior. In the lane. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
On the wing. He shoots from the corner. The Wildcats are having a tough time hitting from the floor.
They can't buy one, Gus.
Out on the left wing. Fires. He can't get it to go. He rips it down. Shots off. On the left side.
Look at that block. Terrific.
On the left side. Jump shot. Answer. On the wing. Pull up jumper. The Wildcats cannot get anything to drop for them.
They've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
Fires. Shots off. Pulls it in. Rise and fire. The Wildcats are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, guys. They've got to lock down on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
He unloads the three and misses. Gets the rebound. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. He missed it. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just got to know when to back off. Seniors are tough to come by these days. When you have a few of them on your roster, it really helps from a coaching standpoint. They know what's expected of them, and they are most likely to deliver.
Count. Both free throws go. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raph. Good job defensively.
How about that elevation?
The Wildcats working, changing it up against the zone.
That's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Timeout call. We'll get you back into the action right after this. The Wildcats on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
great passing lanes to the big fella.
He shoots from the corner.
How about that? Gotta love a player who can consistently knock down that mid-range jumper.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. Now they work it around the perimeter. Second team foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Well, Bill, here is a player in his freshman year.
Being a freshman can be intimidating, but the key is to find out different ways to contribute to the team. It doesn't always have to be scoring. If he can do the little things of a strong defense, he'll be helping out his team.
The Wildcats motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
The freshman! Looking for a good shot. Basket is good. That's goaltending. You know, Raph, this guy has really elevated his game today.
As a coach, Gus, it's always a bonus when players step up. He'll continue to be a nightmare for this defense if they don't change things up.
He shoots from the corner. Can't connect from the three-point line.
Ooh, athlete.
That was a great play there, Coach.
It's really good offensive position and feed the guy in the high post area. If he can play, it opens up many different scoring opportunities.
On the inside. Shots off. A shot rejected. On the left wing. He shoots from outside. Not this time.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
Careless mistake there. Now looking to attack. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. On the left side. Off the mark. Hungry for the ball. Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. Shots off. In the lane. The sophomore. They work the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. The Wildcats can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
Fires. Shots off. Grabs the board. Dump it inside. He shoots from the corner. No luck from downtown. On the right side. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Well, you always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
Gus, he's young, but he's been through his freshman year, and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
shot no good. Careless mistake there. On the right side. We are at the 6-minute mark. On the left side. With 10 to shoot now. On the left wing. And it's going to be out of bounds. No! Great save! On the left side. He can't get it to go. Give it here! Poor decision there. Out on the right wing. He looks for three. Comes up empty from deep. We're at the 5-minute mark. On the right side. From the corner, the freshman. In the post. Jump shot.
Perfect.
On the left side. He shoots from the corner with no luck.
Get out and fill.
We're at the 4-minute mark. He shoots from the left of the circle. No. Diaz gives them another chance.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
On the left side.
And lays it in.
On the wing. Shots up.
Big time dagger.
Turnover. They'll go the other way. On the right side. Three minutes left on the game clock. Now with the ball screen. On the outside, dials up a long-range shot. Off that time, Beattie with the offensive board. Fires. He missed it.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
Way out on the right wing. Takes the medium range jump shot, and he can't get the bounce. On the right side. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Who wants it? He saves it. And we'll get a change of possession. Raph, so far it's been a demonstration of teamwork.
If you're on the floor, that means your coach believes that you can make a contribution. This team has received quality play from many different individuals.
Ball is saved. Great job.
Ooh, what a flush.
The Explorers set up into their four around one offense.
If you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
How about that, Gus?
The Wildcats running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Feed the low post. In the lane. Shots off. Pulls it down. Can finish. This guy is a complete player in the post.
The big fella. He can beat you face up or back to the basket. He can step out a few feet and knock it down, Gus. He's just a tough, tough matchup.
With the answer. One minute left on the game clock. Out on the right wing. Takes away the pass. Receives the pass in the paint. Off the mark.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
And that's a jam. Jump shot. Shots off. Give me that. Way out on the right wing. And no! Gets the board. He can't get it to go. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. And a quick look at the team stats for both teams. Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game.
Gus, it looks like they're going with the minimum.
Tup it inside. Rises. Shots off.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
They work the perimeter. Shots off. Pulls it in. The Wildcats set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
In the post.
Elevation.
That was a great play there, Coach.
It's really good offensive position and feed the guy in the high post area. If he can play, it opens up many different scoring opportunities.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. But he misses his target. Out on the wing. Turns it over. Carter on the move. Boom, he jams it. In the paint. No, grabs the rebound. On the outside. Now with the ball screen. And misses.
Bang!
Defense is right up on him. Not giving up any open looks.
He missed it.
The Explorers are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
And we have a change of possession here. Raph, so far it's been a demonstration of teamwork.
It's been great teamwork, Gus. The guys are helping one another out at the defensive end, making that extra pass at the offensive end. It makes for good, fun basketball.
The Wildcats, and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they'll just kill you.
On the left side. Foul on the play.
He got the bucket to go, and he'll have the chance to add one from the stripe.
What composure. Take the hit and complete the sequence.
Now they'll line him up. It's good. They work the perimeter. And he can't get them out. The Wildcats now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating the pinch, and then find the open guy.
Way out on the right wing. He launches the bomb.
How about this kid, huh?
He shoots from the baseline. Off the mark.
Dominating the glass.
He shoots from the corner. Can't connect from the three-point line. Pushes it. Can't get it to go. What a rebound. Out on the left wing. Careless mistake there. Out on the right wing. Shots up. Not this time. Kept alive. Offensive rebound. They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the deep corner. No luck from downtown. It's a call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
To the line. Misses. Receives the pass in the paint. Up and in. Ha ha! Nice pass to the low block. Third team foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
He always gets your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
To tough team to foul because they shoot such a good percentage from the line.
When everyone on the floor can convert from the line, it makes this team very tough, especially down the stretch when the opposition is trying to foul.
Gets two at the charity stripe. The Wildcats, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
They work it around the perimeter. Shot clock shows 10. No.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
Up a long-range shot. Comes up empty from deep.
A great defensive team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus.
The Wildcats running their zone offense.
Now, this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Way out on the right wing. Inside. In the lane. Shots off.
Getting offensive rebounds is such a lift on that end of the court.
On the inside. I think this one's going the other way.
I think so too, Gus. Great call by the refs.
The Wildcats are really doing a good job running their offense.
It's a beautiful thing with good five on the floor, moving without the ball, looking to get the teammates open, get the best-looking shot.
Offensively, they're executing beautifully.
On the left side.
Put a little English on it.
Out on the wing. In the lane. He missed it. Takes the board. The Wildcats are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
Low block. And he lays it up and in. Now we've got a turnover. Out on the left wing. Call for the foul. A chance for a three-point play. The old-fashioned way.
With quick feet and strength.
The chance for a three-point play, the conventional way.
Solid.
Rims out. Out on the right wing. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce.
What a coach will be happy with that.
On the left side. turnover, they'll go the other way. Change of possession. Here's a look at how our star matchup is playing out.
These are a couple of great young players. Now's the time when they usually step up and seal the deal for their teams.
Baseline inbound. Inside, power jam. The Explorers in their 4-on-1 motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put...
The basket goes! And one! Great play! Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
And we'll go to the free throw line. Makes the shot. Being trapped. The Wildcats set up 4-on-1.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
On the right side. He tries the three.
How about that?
Way out on the right wing. He attempts the three with no luck. Snatches the board. Dump it inside. And we'll get a change of possession. The Wildcats motion for a round one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot.
Perfect.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He puts up the tray.
That's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
The Wildcats now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
On the right side. He got it up and in. Fired.
It's good.
Cross court. He shoots from the corner. And no!
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
On the right side. Heat check time from long range. But he misses his target. Escapes the trap.
Right around the trap. That's a good job of attacking the defense.
The Explorers are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
In the lane. Off the mark. Snatches it down. Out on the right wing. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
Oh, physicality.
Down in the low block. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Looking for a good shot. Now we've got a turnover. Out on the wing. We are at the 7-minute mark. They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner.
Got it. Wow.
The Explorers are getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post rack.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post who can make plays, you put pressure on the D, and that can lead to some easy open looks.
And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. The deep ball has been dropping for them.
Boy, they have some guys who are dialed in right now, and they're feeling it. These guys are on fire. Confidence is soaring.
On the right side. Great defense.
In the right spot.
The Wildcats on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. No! Cleans the glass. On the left side, we are at the 6-minute mark. Dump it inside. He fires it up. It's no good. The Wildcats now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
It's a call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
They always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
At the line. Makes it. Both free throws go. And he misses the shot. They work it around the perimeter. No!
What a rebound! I own it.
On the left side. No. Grabs the rebound. We're at the 5-minute mark. On the wing. Turnover. He'll want that one back. On the left side. Now with the ball screen. They're having a tough time hitting from the floor. Looking for the bomb. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
We're at the 4-minute mark. On the left side. Off the mark with the shot. The Explorers are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
Unusual mistake there by the senior. Out. out on the left wing. Jump shot. He gets the shot to fall. Three minutes left on the game clock. It's a call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
Well, Coach, it's usually a bit of an adventure when this young man steps to the line.
Yeah, Gus, this kid really has a tough time from the free throw line.
Makes the foul shot. He's being trapped. He strips him clean. The Wildcats working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
They work the perimeter. Fires. He missed it.
Rebound and run.
In the paint.
Talk about live legs. Incredible.
On the left side. The freshman commits the turnover. Way out on the right wing. We are at the 2 minute mark. Out on the wing. Now with 10 to shoot. Puts it up quick to beat the clock. And misses. Pushes it. Slater on the move. He shoots from the corner. And he can't get the bounce. Loose ball saves a great play. Out of bounds and a change of possession. And another look at that dunk.
Fill in the lane. And finding the loop.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Look at the crowd, Raph. Talk about home court advantage. Talk about a tough place to play. They're on their feet. 1 minute left on the game clock. Off the mark.
Way to get up, big fella.
Out on the left wing.
Can make you ask for your mommy.
Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt you.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
Makes the foul shot. A great trap initiated by the defense. He goes for three. Can't connect from the three, and it's blocked.
Oh, what a good offensive rebound there, Gus. And as a result, they get the hoop.
The Explorers set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Cross court. It's a call for the foul. with the free one. Rims off. Fires. Let's check in and have a look at our players of the game.
They were both great here today, Gus. Both ends of the court. I'm certain that they'll be happy with their performances.
That does it for us here today. Until next time, for Coach Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson. Thanks for watching College Basketball here on CBS Sports.